Maybe. Like that, but with a slash in front of it.
Right. Interesting how to do, because it is tempting to just drop it on Aidan to get all of them. But I don't want to hit Aidan. But at the same time, I don't really know he's there because I failed my perception test.
True, true. You just hear fighting.
Ah, fuck it. Drop it on Aidan and let's see what happens.
Oh my fucking god.